works well, you know, because if you look at the short timing and the level of information you are able to collect, I think it works really well.
On an event like this, it's very time effective because you can meet a lot of companies in a very short time. It's like a speed date, right?
You can actually discuss in private some of the opportunities or challenges that you face and, you know, that you want to discuss with that specific person. So personally, I think it's a very valuable concept to have a more in-depth conversation other than just having, you know, a coffee at a reception with someone.
You get actual time to have those little conversations, especially since with COVID, you haven't been able to have those little things that if you have a Teams meeting or something, you often miss those little conversations that you used to have. And having those little pieces of information or having that talk about something that could help you maybe down the road resolve some of the challenges.